We have buses on the road from 5:30 in the morning until 12:30 at night. We have a goal of making more than 50% of our buses all electric by 2035. We've got 3 on the road right now. We're testing them. It is going to be quieter. It is going to be cleaner. They just kind of blend more into the community.
So these buses do have a lot of acceleration, but it'll actually kind of set you back in the seat a little bit. We have a fuel gauge, shows us how much battery power we have. This is what you're going to see on the electric bus. There's no belts, pulleys. This is where this bus gets charged. We have recharging stations inside of our garage.
There's 4 battery packs underneath the bus. We have 125 kilowatt chargers. They'll charge a bus from 0 to 100 in about 3 hours. Some of the differences that we noticed right away working on them were fewer fluids and moving parts. There's no belts, there's no engine oil. Having new toys around the garage, it keeps you interested in what you do.
MG&E has been our biggest champion of electric technology. This building was more than 100 years old, so they helped us put the charging infrastructure into this building and get it all ready. They helped us purchase the chargers, which we need to, you know, power up the buses. We've ordered 46 electric articulated buses that are bigger than our current buses. Riding Metro helps you reduce your carbon footprint. We are testing electric technology right now with these 3 buses, and we're going to roll out a big part of our fleet as all electric next year.